Hello everyone, in this problem we have given a diagram in this manner. So here its weight will be acting in the downward direction.